We're looking at an Altec bucket controller, and I just want to show you the switches. They all feel good. They've all got the rubber seal intact in each one. Oh. Notice there's an arrow which way to push the button. And then DC pump. I don't really know why that, but it's a momentary switch. There you go. Appears to work really well. It's got a bunch of cable to it, and you get to splice your own end on it. Thanks for looking.